Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to update your Xbox One console. Keeping your Xbox One up to date is a great way to make sure you're protected against the latest bugs and viruses that have been identified, and also ensuring your console has the latest and greatest functionality. If you have automatic updates enabled, your console will be updated automatically, which helps reduce the odds that your console will be stuck installing an update that will take hours when you want to play it. However, if you don't have automatic updates enabled, you'll need to periodically check to see if an update to your console is available, and if an update is available, you can choose to install it at your convenience. Even if you have a high-speed internet connection, Xbox One updates are generally fairly large in size and take a few hours to install. And now, let's talk through how to manually check for and install updates on your Xbox One console. Step 1. Navigate to the home screen on your Xbox One console. Step 2. Highlight your gamer tag and gamer pick icon in the upper left corner of the home screen, and then press A. A menu will appear on the screen directly beneath your gamer pick and gamer tag. Step 3. Highlight the system icon in the row of icons that appears along the top of the menu. The system icon is shaped like a gear and located on the far right side. Step 4. Choose Settings in the list of system options. The settings screen appears. Step 5. Choose System in the list of menu options along the left side of the screen, and then choose Updates on the right side of the screen. The System Updates screen appears. Step 6. Select Update Console on the left side of the screen. If an update is available, you'll see an update time message appear on the screen. Step 7. Select Start Update. The Get Updates Automatically screen will appear if you don't currently have automatic updates enabled. Step 8. Select Yes if you want to enable updates so that they will automatically be installed the next time an update is available. Alternatively, choose Not Now or No, Don't Ask Again if you don't want to enable automatic updates at this time. In this example, I'll choose Yes. Step 9. An Update Progress screen appears. A progress bar appears displaying the progress through the overall update. The update will move through three phases: downloading, verifying the download, and updating your Xbox One console. The amount of time it takes to download and install the update depends primarily on the size of the update and the speed of your internet connection. After the update is complete, you'll be returned to your Xbox One home screen. Congratulations! You've successfully updated your Xbox One console. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.